He can't be single, Mary Margaret McSwain said, adjusting the focus on her binoculars as she peered at the store across the street. He's too good-looking. It's McSwain's law. If a man's gorgeous, he has to be married, gay, or a serial killer. Zoe Baylor shoved a book of wallpaper samples out of her way and leaned across the oak table, bracing her long dark hands against the window frame as she tried to get a better look without benefit of magnifying lenses. Mary Margaret, Katie Quaid called in a warning tone as she struggled in the back door of the store, her tiny frame weaving under the weight of books of drapery swatches. After the day she'd had, she wouldn't have refused a hand, but her friends seemed too preoccupied to offer. I don't want to hear another one of your stories about serial killers. Mrs. Pruitt changed her mind again about the color of the guest room. If you describe to me one more brutal way to do away with somebody, no one is liable to find Mrs. Pruitt for a long, long time. Katie dropped the drapery samples on her desk with a horrendous crash. Neither of the women staring out the window so much as flinched. The tip of Zoe's nose dotted the plate glass in front of her like that of a hungry kid looking in a bakery window. Katie's business partner, known as Maggie to her friends, was kneeling on a chair, her well-rounded bottom sticking up as she leveled a pair of binoculars at some point across the street. Maggie, what on earth are you doing? Katie asked. She knew her friend already had a solidly established reputation for being a flake. Spying on people with binoculars was not going to improve matters. I'm spying on the Adonis in the store across the street. Maggie sighed and moaned, never lowering her binoculars. Haven't you heard? That old building was sold 2 days ago. Who bought it? Maggie sat back, with her legs tucked under her, and offered the binoculars to Katie, deftly untangling the neck strap from the ends of her bobbed red hair. The smile that tilted her mouth was challenging. See for yourself. Katie rolled her eyes and propped a fist on her slender hip. I will not stoop to window peeping. Chicken.